That is a sniper rifle. Wow. Guys, that is a full-blown sniper rifle. Did I tell you to treat yourself? Treat yourself right, guys. Hello, I'm the Educator, and this is lesson 38 for 7 Days to Die. Today's lesson is, hey, you know what? Take some time out of your hard work and go get a supply drop. Treat yourself right. Treat yourself to a supply drop once in a while, guys, all right? Take the time, especially when they're fairly close. And this one is fairly close. So it seemed like a good idea to come over here. I did get some resources. Broke some rocks, finished up getting that sand like I mentioned, came home and started mixing up some concrete mix. That is a sniper rifle. Wow. Guys, that is a full-blown sniper rifle. Did I tell you to treat yourself? Treat yourself right, guys. God. Telling you, sometimes you work way too hard. All right, so we're gonna go back and we're gonna start putting down some spikes. That's what we're gonna do today, guys. All right, we're gonna take up the why is it look like the doors are on fire from a distance. We're going to take up the wooden ones instead of using all the reasons. I don't understand why. I guess if you didn't have a workbench, you would want to do a wooden spike and upgrade that a few times, etc., etc. I don't know. That to me doesn't make sense. Okay, I kind of have a better idea as to what I want to do here. Let's put the bike in. Let's put the bike in. Come on. I want to extend this. I want to make it flatter so that I can drive up, park it at the top, then pull it down instead of down there on the ground. And this just seems odd to me. So I'm glad I just have frames because it'll be easy to take those down. Okay, let's go. Oh, poop. We're gonna have to sub that out there. There we go. Long enough to put one down. Oh my gosh, this guy and his shivering, it's just ridiculous. Someone's jumping over there, I think is what I'm hearing more than anything else. It's weird, man. Where am I going? We can, you know what? I didn't have to do that. That was dumb. Let's pick that up. First thing we need to do is tear them out. Let's start over here. Oh, look at that. I'll take that, but I don't want your stupid sandwich. Get rid of here. Get out of here. Oh, man. That's six hits. Gosh. All right. But you know what? I think it's. This is going to be much better. This is going to take a little bit of time, but it's going to be better. I don't mind this. You know, I'm getting some wood back. I don't think I'm getting. I certainly obviously know that I'm not getting as much as I put into it, but it's all right. It's not completely wasted. It's fine. And the thing is these are. Well. Frankly, they're iron. And they can still be upgraded, but they're better than these stupid wooden ones. And I don't want to it's just honestly, it is absolutely a waste of resources if you can do it this way. And I just think it's for those that don't have a workbench or something. I honestly, I don't know. It's like a incentive, isn't it? It's like they're trying to say to you, hey, no, really, We really want you to get a workbench. There's a lot of things that you can make and it'll be really cool, but you've got to get it first. Alright, that sniper rifle is pretty good. Yeah, I might pull that out tonight. It doesn't make much sense since they're going to be right there in my face, but it'll be fun. Oh, you know what? I didn't even check to see if my, well, I know it is, but kind of wanted to look at my sledgehammer. I love the melee during Horde Night. Love getting right up on him, bashing him in the head. It's pretty powerful stuff. Yeah, every time I keep thinking of all the things I want to do on this place. You know, I still want to do the garden up top. Yeah. Oh my gosh. That sounded like it was right on me. Well, dude, I mean, this is what happens. God, you creeped me out. I mean, that wasn't a I think he's right on me kind of situation. That was a I get the feeling he's far off, but it was creepy. Yeah, I was totally creeped out just now. Guys, got goosebumps. Ugh, don't like that at all. Went to the optometrist today. I think I mentioned that in the last video, or maybe the one before. You know, there's, I like my, I don't have a, well, I kind of do. I've been a couple of times to the same dentist. So I mean, in a way, I guess he's my dentist. But I don't like dentists. Okay. Let me rephrase that. That was a bad way of saying it. Alright. I love dentists. Alright. They're people too. I don't like going to the dentist. No matter how reassuring they are. No matter how many times they say, hey, this shouldn't hurt. You need to tell me if it's hurting. It's like, no. It's uncomfortable each and every time. There is pain involved every single time. No matter what is being done. Now, the good thing is I haven't had a cavity since I was a kid, like high school and before. And so that's, I take care of my teeth. Hey, guys, if I could give you a secondary piece of advice today, floss. I think it's what has kept me from having cavities and needing to go to the dentist regularly. Which you should. I'm not saying don't go to the dentist regularly. Okay? Why would I say that? I'm not going to say that to you. You make your own mind up. That's up to you. Alright? Make your own decisions. If someone told me, hey, you really need to go see the dentist at least once a year, I would say, hey, you know what? No. Alright? Because I'm fairly polite, so I wouldn't get uppity about it. I would just say, respectfully decline your suggestion. Thank you. I don't. It's just, it's always discomfort for me. Going to the regular doctor? Oh, fudge sickle. I knew as soon as I put it down that it wasn't going to go in the right spot. Dang it. See, 1,000. What are the other ones? I don't know how much the other ones are. The fully upgraded ones are. I don't really want to hurt it here. That 1,000? That's 1,000? These are 1,000? And these are 1,000? That can't be right. That can't be right. If I upgrade these are still 1,000? Guys. Guys, are you joshing me? Guys! Why in the world would you upgrade them? Is that a glitch? Is that a glitch? Seriously, guys. Why would I upgrade them if they're 1,000? Why would I use another 40 iron for a different look? Seriously, guys, tell me if I'm losing my mind here. Am I losing my mind? Is it a glitch? Am I not looking at it the right way? Really? Okay, for your homework, that is your comment. Please tell me. Why? What is the purpose of upgrading them if they're the exact same hit points? I must be looking at it wrong. It's gotta be me. It's gotta be. I will not accept anything else. Nothing else would make sense. Alright, so anyway, so my family doctor, right? I see him yearly. Once a year. That's not even a question. But I get so nervous. I get so nervous. And then when they take the blood pressure and they take the what do you call it? The heartbeat. I know it's elevated because I get so stressed out. I don't know why. I have absolutely the coolest doctor. I mean, he's down to earth. He's super cool. He's the type that will say, what do you need? Want me to give you this? You need this? You want to try this? I'll let you try it. Or a fudge sickle. I've already gone through that stupid axe. Do I have any? Doggone it. All right, well, let's go in here. I don't think I have any. No. Oh, do I have an axe maybe over here that I can? I do. All right, let's do this. That's cool. Yeah, and I already have a pickaxe ready for that to happen when this one gets a little bit lower. Now, if they're both crapped out, is this gonna. Nope. Nope. You can't let them get crapped out because it's still crapped out. All right, so let's leave this in here. And what I'm gonna have to do is I'm gonna have to get. Now I need 30. So if I. There's backup. What do I need 30 for? I need 30 for something. What was I making? I was making something and I needed 30. What the heck was it? Was it. Guys, I have no idea why I made 30 of those. I was making something. Shoot. I don't know. What a dork. I'll have to figure that out. All right, that just used up two. That's cool. All right, let's make two more. All right, let's put these in here until I can figure out what in the world I need them for. Stop, man. What do you stop? It's happening right now. I don't know. All right, let's put the parts in there. Do I have ammo for the sniper? The sniper uses the same as the hunting rifle. I think I'd rather use the hunting rifle, be honest with you, but I'm not gonna forget that that's there. Was he moaning and groaning? Does he need more food? He does, doesn't he? I think he does. I hate to be doing this, but let me just quickly put some things away here. I may need to do some hunting. It's already 2 o'clock. Yeah, I may have to do some hunting real fast. And I'm not going to take a long time. I'm going to get a hop on the hog and run some stuff over. That's what I would do. Let's finish up the spikes. We should be getting close. Yeah, just a few more. That'll be good. I'll be happy about that. Just getting the spikes done, that's something. I'd like to have more spikes, honestly, but like another row all the way around. All right, so anyway, so really cool doctor, family doctor. Oh. Oh, I don't have any more. All right, dude, you gotta get out. I'm sorry. Come on. And I go. But you know the one I kind of like going to is the optometrist. Yeah. Exactly. The one that I started this whole thing talking about. I do. Oh my gosh, I'm sorry, guys. It's just, oh my goodness. I'm a spaz. I want to do it so quick, and you just can't. Gah. Take your time. Look at where it is. Stay pointed down. That would help. Right, I still have 24. I'm gonna go around to the front. Since I have that extra space up there, it makes sense to start there. I do, and I, for one thing, my optometrist is such a super sweet, nice lady. Just a little lady. Nothing, hardly anything to her. She's just tiny. But she's so nice. Fact, my whole family went to see her this week. And she's just great. I like going. I don't know. And it's not always comfortable. You know, when they have to put that dilation stuff in, burns like. Burns like you're putting chemicals in your eyeballs. That's what it feels like. But it's shoot. I was hoping to get all the way. Look at that. I need one more. Poops. I can get that pretty easy, but I don't know if it's something I need to concern myself with right now. I almost missed it. You're just as nervous as I was, weren't you? I don't know if I'll be back, so I want to take these up. Can I get that? Nope, forget it. What am I doing? No, let's come in here. That's not where I wanted to be. Come on, come on. Stop goofing off. Where? Didn't I make a sledgehammer? Where? Oh, wait. I was making the 30 to make a sledgehammer. I bet you that's what it was. I thought I already made it, but I don't think I did. So, let us see. Oh, dog, don't even start with me. Dog? Dog. Sledgehammer. Have doggone it. Come on, man. Are you telling me I didn't pick up the forged iron? What a dimwit. All right, come on, let's do this. Stop goofing off. Oh my gosh, so embarrassing. That's what I'm talking about right there, boys. That's what I'm talking about. Nope, shouldn't do that, probably. Shouldn't sing. All right, let's put that in there. Let's drop off that. Let us. You are wet. Oh, because of the hole. Because of the hole. All right, I had some. Not there. Where did I have? No, really. No, really. Where did I have it? Pretty sure I made some cement. Did I not? Gosh, I really thought I had. I put these here for symmetry, but I haven't used them. I just can't get enough stuff to use it. All right, oh, timer. Oh boy. Okay. All right. Well, did I grab that? Yeah. All right. So here's what I'm gonna do, guys. I'm gonna go downstairs. I'm going to. Do I have the pillars on me? Shoot, left those upstairs. All right. So here's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna work on the pillars. It's 3. It's almost 4 o'clock. So that means I have 6 hours. So I'm gonna do as many as I can. Where am I going? And try to get a little better prepared for Horde Night. For Horde Night, let's see. What do I have? I have my hunting rifle if I need it. Down here, I have a pistol. I have a pistol here or in the other one. It must be in the other one. Let's put the. Oh, sledgehammer is being built. Okay, so we don't need that right now. I don't know why I have these on me right now. I don't really need them. I don't even need that, although I could use that to upgrade the ones that I have. You know what? Maybe I should. I might do that. I might spend a little bit of time doing some upgrading, and I want to see if I can't knock out a few more of these and get some pillars. Okay, guys? So, your homework is to subscribe, to like, and to comment. And I've already given you an example of a comment that you might make, and that is, why would you upgrade? Why would you make them brown if they're 1,000 and the silver ones are also 1,000? And these you can make with only 20 iron, and these you have to make with wood and like 100 iron. What the heck, guys? Okay? So that's your homework. Tell me, because I need to know. Hey, that's it for me. I'll see you next time.